Hey there. I'd like to introduce you, if you haven't already met him, to my good friend Christian. Christian is my biggest fan. He has been my biggest fan for a long time. And you know what? He's my buddy, and I love Christian. I love you, Christian. Not to mention your lovely daughter, your lovely sister Cherish. Shown sitting on Santa's lap, and there you are sitting on Santa's lap, you little scamp. Look, I'm sure you've been a good guy all year. I couldn't imagine it to be any different. But let me just send you a word of warning and Merry Christmas, Christian. Larry loves you. You better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. That's right, he's coming to town, babe. He's making a list, he's checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. Let me tell you something, Christian. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. And he knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake. You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. One more time, Christian. Yeah, now get this straight. You better watch out. You better watch out. And Cherish, too. And Mom, for that matter. You better watch out. You better watch out. You watch out. Merry Christmas to you, my good buddy Christian, and I hope everyone who watches this video wishes my main man Christian a Merry Christmas, and to his lovely sister Cherish and his lovely mother Stephanie. You guys are at the top of my list. You're top of Santa's list. Peace and love and Merry Christmas. Christian, I love you, man. Bye.